Welcome to a day in my life as a hybrid athlete. So I woke up at 6 o'clock, read a little bit, had my vitamin C, my peppermint tea, and filled in my Whoop journal. Slept so well, jumped in the ice bath. I think this is why my recovery during my session, 95% hitting glutes and hammies, was so high. I felt really, really good. The rest of my day was very exciting, meetings, editing, and also went on a little 5K in the evening to loosen the legs.